Recently, I'm getting lots of messages from students, developers, testers, and infrastructure engineers. The question is always the same. What skills are required to be part of DevOps? I was providing them with some guidance, but it was kind of getting repetitive. I realized maybe I should be collecting all of them in a roadmap, and this is the result. There are lots of blogs, articles that explains about DevOps roadmap. I want to create one based on my experience being in the field for years now. Also, I want to keep it open and free for anyone to reuse or modify for any purpose, while others you can find on internet will have copyrights and hidden license terms. So feel free to share and circulate this. If you are new to DevOps, don't miss our DevOps intro video linked in the top right corner. Scope of this current video is not to explain every line item here, but feel free to pause this and provide any feedback. I will also provide a link to this roadmap in the description. But going forward, in this channel, we are planning to cover every topic in this roadmap very detailed. So do subscribe and press the notification bell icon. That's it for today's Freaky Friday. Thanks for watching and keep learning.